At exactly 9 a.m., the body of the late Archbishop Emeritus Paul Bachenga arrived at Rubaga Cathedral, accompanied by A-plus funeral management. Then a requiem mass was held, led by Archbishop Paul Ssemwogerere, the Metropolitan Archbishop of Kampala. At exactly 7 p.m., a long convoy of cars that were carrying and escorting the casket containing the remains of Bachenga arrived at Nyamitanga Hill in Barara District and was received by the Most Reverend Lambert Veinemgisha, the Archbishop of Barara Archdiocese, with other clergy members from other denominations, and later proceeded to Nyamitanga Cathedral, where a requiem mass was again held in his memory. Tomorrow, about 7 masses are going to be held to pray for the soul of Bachenga before he is laid to rest on Sunday inside Our Lady of Perpetual Help Church at Nyamitanga Hill. Bachenga died at the age of 79 at Nsambya Hospital in Kampala. Bachenga will be the second bishop to be buried in Nyamitanga Church, with the first being Father Francis Xavier of the White Fathers. Xavier was the first bishop of the Rwenzori Vicarage and served from 1934 to 1956, when Nyamitanga Hill became the vicarage. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.